Happy Monday.
Happy Monday.
Day two. I'm
Day
so
two, I know, of our
21 days of prayer, fasting, and challenges.
Yes. Glory to God.
We're so glad to be with you again this morning. Are we ready?
I'm excited.
Praise the Lord.
I came out and my mic fell off because I was just so excited.
So we are putting God first
place
in our life today and with you.
And you've been online to print out the 21 days of fasting plan. I'm so excited.
I have it on my iPad. All you have to do is get onto our website.
Yeah, you just have to get on our website. I'm reading it from my phone, iPad.
Yes.
You can print it out.
Read it
and
with
also
us.
If you're on YouTube, the notes are right below. You can just flip, you can look at the notes in our description box. So
trying to make it as easy as possible you. Hopefully you are having a good time doing this. Hopefully you blessed 3 different people yesterday.
That was the challenge for yesterday. Yeah.
All right, well, let's get into it. So the scripture verse for today, Romans 10, 9 through 10. I love this scripture verse. It's part of being born again, what we believe in. So here we are.
Yeah.
That if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God has raised him from the dead, you will be saved.
That's right.
For with the heart one believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. So it's so important to know that you are a born again Christian when you believe in your heart that Jesus was raised from the dead, and you speak with your mouth and confess him as your Lord and Savior.
How exciting to be born again. So cool.
How long has it been for you? Tell us in
the comments.
We would love to know how long you have been a Christian.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And so the confession for today is, I believe with my heart Jesus Christ is the Son of God. I believe he was raised from the dead for my justification. I confess him as my Lord and Savior. Jesus is my Lord. He is dominating my life. He is guiding me. He is leading me. Yeah, we definitely should be saying this together. So
he is dominating my life. He is guiding me. He is leading me. Now, you could be saying that all day today.
Amen.
That is
incredible. Thank you, Lord.
Yes,
that you are dominating
our lives. You are guiding our lives, and you're leading us everywhere we go today. That's right. That's what's so exciting about the 21 days of fasting. We're already setting our purpose that this year, you start off the year good, you're going to end the year good.
Amen.
And so as you start off, it's great.
And we're honoring the Lord.
Yeah.
We are honoring him.
Yeah.
And when we do that, then he's able to honor us back.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Well, today's challenge.
I'm going to mess up my phone. Today's challenge. It's Shiny Monday. Shiny Monday.
Okay.
Shine and share Jesus with someone today. That's our challenge.
Hallelujah.
That's going to be an easy challenge. You know a lot of people. Share Jesus with someone today. Amen.
I mean, all it is even sharing a testimony that happened to you.
Yeah.
That you're sharing Jesus because your testimony is because you are a born again Christian. So just sharing with someone that happened in your life is sharing Jesus.
That's so good.
Yeah.
And then as we pray for Monday, our prayer for Monday is for your personal path and plan. And go on to our vision series we're doing right now during this. And if it's later, watch it later, go on to the vision series that we're doing.
Yeah.
It's time to dream again. It's time to pick up those dreams, make vision boards, and go after those goals this year. We're teaching you how.
Yes.
So the prayer for Monday is from Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Do not depend on your own understanding. Seek his will in all you do, and he will show you which path to take.
I love
Seek him, and he will show you which path to take. Our cat's over here doing a scratch
post
here.
You know, trusting in the Lord and not depending on your own understanding, that's hard to do.
Mm-hmm.
But it's something that we need to do as Christians is that we are trusting in the Lord with everything.
Yeah.
With this new year, with everything that we're doing
yeah.
and getting our goals together, yeah. we're trusting Him and not thinking in our own understanding going, well, I think that's way too big. Hey,
yeah.
if it's way too big, yeah. that's when God can come in.
I love that because that's yes. We have a series and just go on to believersinternational.church we did mm-hmm. last, I think it was last year. It was called Pray Big, Asking Big. And you always say, ask not, you have not.
That's
so you
right.
need to be bigger askers.
Well, the scripture says that.
Yeah.
That's what we're to do.
That's right.
Yeah.
So going on with our prayer today, our
yeah.
prayer for God is to direct our decisions and give knowledge and understanding of His will and His plan mm. for the year. We are praying for God to show you how to grow in every area of your life. And it's really important for growth.
Mm-hmm.
We all want to grow. We don't want to stay in a rut and stagnant mm-hmm. like we've been talking about in our vision series.
Thank you, Father.
Expect His grace to empower you so that His peace mm. can rule in your heart in every situation.
Glory. We want His peace, man, especially during this time and everything that's going on. Oh,
expect His grace to empower you
peace.
So that His peace can rule
yes.
in your heart in every situation. Determine to walk in love and ask Him to help you live a life that honors and pleases Him. Well, Father, we thank
yes.
you that we pray for our life today, that you're directing our decisions today. You're giving us knowledge and understanding of your plan for the year as we're doing this 21
thank
days
you,
of
Father.
Prayer and fasting. Father, show us
yes.
how we can grow
thank
in every
you,
area of our life. We are expecting your grace to empower us so that your peace
yes.
can rule in our hearts in every situation. We are determined to walk in love.
Yes.
And we're asking you to help us live a life that honors and pleases you in Jesus'
yes.
name.
Hallelujah.
Woo.
You know, I was just, the other day I was watching something and there was a surgeon on there, a brain surgeon.
Yeah.
And the brain surgeon, they were discussing things and he said that I walk in love all the time. I have to walk in love. When I am doing surgery on someone, if I'm not in love, I could mess up. I could make a huge mistake. So in his heart, he knows that in order to do what he has been called to do, can you imagine surgery on a brain? He has to be walking in love constantly. And if there's anything else in there, he makes sure that he gets himself right before he does what he's called to do. We should all be doing that.
Yes.
We can't do anything without love.
I totally agree. I watched that same thing and he was also talking about how supernaturally this thing works.
Yes.
Supernaturally, the neurons and everything else, we are made in God's image. We are made supernaturally.
Yes.
This is so good.
So good.
Well, have a blessed day today.
Have
Don't
a
forget
wonderful,
about your Shiny Monday yes. challenge. Shine and share
Shiny,
Jesus with somebody
yes.
and go after Him
Shiny
today.
Shiny Monday, I love that.
Spend that time that you've dedicated with Him today.
Yes.
Just have fun in that time.
Yes.
And we will pick up here tomorrow morning and encourage you some more and have some more fun with you.
Yes.
So on the count of three, let's say for the kingdom, because today we're doing everything for God's kingdom and having a blessed time doing it. On the count of three, one, two, three.
For the kingdom.
God bless you. We'll see you tomorrow morning.